There's another chain of restaurants in Los Angeles, in Southern California, that I haven't gone there yet, but I've seen the signs. It's a restaurant called Souplantation. That's the name of this place. And I was actually, I was with my friend. He's an African-American gentleman. And he was like, oh, let's go there for lunch. And I was like, offended for him. I was like, no! Absolutely not. He was like, what's your problem? I was like, well, frankly, I'm afraid they're gonna make you make soup for me. I don't know how they do things at Soup Plantation. That might be the worst name for a restaurant I've ever seen. I stared at the sign for so long trying to figure it out, and then I realized it's not a pun. It's not a play on words. Unless it's a play on the word slave plantation. All Souplantation is taking a name of a food and then combining it with a word that makes everyone uncomfortable. That's all that is. I stood there with my friend just trying to think of a worse name for a restaurant. I was like, chicken turnment camp? Gas chamberger? Euroshima. See, these are all too clever. The closest I could come to Soup Plantation was Taco Rape Dungeon. Mandy, Soup Plantation, Mandy Unchained.